cutting, getting to the basket. There's an early dunk. Doing everything, really. Little jumper from the sideline. He slowly took control of the game, even hitting three-pointers. That was at a key moment when Žalgiris was close, but he didn't let them stay close for very long. As you said, Andrei Kirilenko finishing with 17 points, 15 rebounds, 5 assists, 4 blocks, and a performance index rating of 37. Not just doing the easy, not just doing the glamorous work, but doing the dirty work on the boards, defending, doing it all for his original team, CSKA Moscow, and his return to the EuroLeague. Andrei Kirilenko, the B-Win player of the game.
Andrei, congratulations. Great win, great way to start the EuroLeague. How did you guys pull off such an important victory tonight?
I'm pretty happy to finally, you know, play first game in the EuroLeague. It's very intensive, and it's always been a great rivalry between CSKA and Žalgiris. 15,000 fans, you know. It's big pleasure to play against this crowd and get a win.
You had a major role in tonight's win. What did you focus on court?
Definitely on defense. You know, this is the key of the game. When we play great defense, offense comes along, and we play tremendous defensively, control the game, and that's why we won.
Well, after 10 years, you're back in the EuroLeague. What are the first feelings when you enter into the arena and you play?
A little bit unusual. Some of the rules are a little different, but you get used quick.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Got it.